But I think there are three areas that everybody's looking at very closely. First is the political transition, the second is governance reforms, and the third is dealing with the enormous problem of arms and ammunition that's left over from the Gaddafi regime. As long as those arms and ammunition remain unchecked in Libya, clearly presents an enormous security threat.
Lavrov non ha detto niente.
No.
Allora, quello...